I'm Matthew Malamati, and this is...
I'm Natasha Cruz, and welcome to the 2019 college show.
Yes. All right, we have to make a few announcements before we start. Please put your phones on silent, no flash photography. It's distracting to the audience, distracting to the performers, and we can't have that. So please turn off your phones and no flash photography.
And please do not come in and out of the auditorium during the show. It's a distraction to the performers. They've worked very hard on everything that they've been doing for the past couple months. And if you must leave the auditorium, please do it in between the acts.
There's going to be an intermission halfway through where you can go to the bathroom and relax. It's going to be a 15-minute intermission. And then we're going to start after that. Yeah.
Please remember, this is not a contest. This is all just in good fun. These are kids that have been working so hard, like I said before, and have amazing talents. So please just give me your support and be a good audience and cheer for everybody.
And we want to thank you for coming out tonight. All proceeds go to the JFK Choirs. These kids are very talented, and they have a lot in store for you tonight. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Our first performer is Arjavi Vyas and Ryan Tikas, singing an original song by Arjavi called Born for More.
Thank you. keep holding on instead of letting go. I'm the youth to some new. Shut the door, can I tell the truth? I'm afraid to be alone, but it's hard to show I was wrong more.
Can you dance?
Yes, I actually can. I'm a pretty good dancer, if you ask me.
Do something.
I'll see you dancing.
I don't dance.
Case closed.
Whatever. Let's give it up for Arushi!
Thank you.
Let's give it one more time. Can you do that?
No.
I thought you said you could dance.
I'm good at Fortnite dances.
Alright, our next up, we have Alyssa Marie Kish singing God is a Woman by Ariana Grande.
Instruments, so this is going to be exciting to see him singing, because they are singing 26 by Paramore. Ooh, that's going to be exciting.
Man, you really know how to get someone down. And everything was fine until you chasing after dreamers in the clouds, and after all, wasn't I the one who stayed?
keep your feet on the ground. Man, you really brought me back down. Hold on to hope if you got it. Don't let it go for nobody. And they say they're dreaming it's free, but I wouldn't care what it costs me. You got me tied up, but I stay close to the window. And I talk to myself about the places that I used to go. Hoping someday maybe I just float away. And I forget every cynical thing you've said. So when you're gonna hear me out, man, you really bring me down. Hold on to hope if you got it. And don't let it go for nobody. And they say they're dreaming it's free, but I wouldn't care what it costs me. Ooh. Reality will break your heart. Survival will not be the hardest part. It's keeping all your hopes alive when all the rest of you has died. So let it break your heart. And hold on to hope if you've got it, yeah. And don't let it go for nobody. And hold on to hope if you've got it. And don't let it go for nobody. And they say they're dreaming it's free. That's the same trick.
Working, you know, professionals do. They can do anything. They see something, they're going to make magic out of it. That's what I say.
You're ridiculous.
You'll do better.
Okay. Same thing. Same thing.
But we do have a professional magician coming.
We do. And I think we're ready for him. So. Let's give it up one more time.
Jasper on Singh, and I'm here to do magic. Now, we've got a projector up on screen so all everybody in the audience can see what's going on the table. So for this trick right now, I'm just going to need a few volunteers from the audience. 4, 8 now.
8.
You? I can't see some of the reasons that I did. Yeah, I can't see anymore, but hey. Sit down. Pick a seat, pick a seat. Let's get this started. So a little bit of information. I do magic tricks with a deck of cards. And as you know, a deck of cards is 52 of them. And you shuffle the deck, you get a different order every single time. The amount of variations in the deck is 52 factorial. For those who don't know what that is, it's 52 times 51 times 50 and so on. That's how many combinations are in the deck. So I've got a deck of cards from here right here. I want you to go ahead and open it and give the deck a shuffle as good as you can. Whoever knows how to shuffle, you all can take charge. However you want. You can spread it out, whatever.
You guys are done. One more? Go ahead. I'll do a few more.
So let's say we got about a quarter of a card's in you, give or take. So the chances of your card being in there is about 25%. I want you to go ahead and count out your pile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 6. 12. So, like I said, your chances of your card being in there are about 25%, right? For the first time, what was your card? Spades. So, what would you say if I said your card was in your pile? Would you say, I'm just going to square it up, nothing in my hand? Would you say I'm crazy? What would you say if it was on top of your pile? Please go ahead, flip over the top. Right.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
Why are you still here? Why are you still here?
I'm one of the MCs. Thank you very much.
My name is here.
That's an MC's copy. That doesn't say Natasha Cruz.
I'm MCs.
Uh-huh. All right, so tell them who's next.
Anyways.
Miss MC.
Thank you. No problem. Up next, we have Liam O'Donnell. Excuse me, it's my mic. I'm the MC. Thank you. Up next, we have Liam O'Donnell singing Do It All The Time by I Don't Know How, But They Found Me. I shaved last night. Good for you. Well, we have a performer that can't perform in an empty slot now.
Can you imagine almost clogging your toilet with beard hair?
Matthew Malamachi!
That's how much hair I had on my face.
Why shave under the toilet, though?
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm not trying to clog my sink. I'd rather clog the toilet, you know?
Anyways.
Problem for me.
We have an open slot.
Huh. So apparently, Natasha Cruz, I don't know who that is, she's singing Never Enough from The Greatest Showman.
Thank you, fans.
I
love you.
Thank you.
fact, that's actually Natasha's joke, so, hey, whatever.
I mean, I thought it'd be funny.
So, I'm gonna have to school though. I really like the game, Mario, so that was a pretty cool thing to listen to backstage. Next up, we're gonna have Connor Dolly on the guitar. She has an original song, Insignificant. But before we get into that, we have anything to
say? No,
I'm
chilling. You're good?
Yeah, I'm fine. How about you?
I don't
know. Anyway, so, I'm cool, right? Thanks, Mom! And Miss Mimi, thank you very much.
Do you guys think I'm cool?
Yeah!
Thank you. Alright, Connor Dolly, with another one.
So this is weird.
Drake Bell?
What?
Drake Bell. Oh, like Josh! Like Josh
Peck! My apologies.
Josh Peck. That's what you look like, Josh.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I look like Josh Peck. actually. Never before done. Not even Jared probably can do it.
That was a boomerang. That was pretty bad. Alright, well, we have some girls coming up, a little bit of girl power. We have Priyasi, Ruby, Dervo, Garcini, and Maitri doing a dance that they created by themselves.
In those brown eyes, you're the one that I need. stuck in the desert. You're my Tylenol, I'll take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see.
Next up, we're going to have Niranjan Behera, and he's going to be singing and playing the piano at the same time. Which I can also do, but I'm not going to do this.
Why does it have to be every time?
Because I'm good at a lot of things, Natasha.
What is something you're not good at?
Okay. Bronze two? Am I right? Bronze two? Plat. Oh, we're nerds, alright? No, just whatever. Alright, buddy. Okay, buddy, alright. So, anybody else wanna, you know, have a normal conversation?
What's good?
What's good? Is that Jake?
How you doing?
I can't see you, so what's up, man?
Yeah, where's
Plat? I still can't see anybody.
Say your name.
Jay? Is that you? Okay, alright, we all know who's better. We don't have to keep going for the people, alright, man? Alright, are you done yet?
Huh?
Oh my god, bro.
I think so.
Okay.
Anyways, you're on done.
Woo! Who's listening? I like that.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Hi, Philip. Jake, guys, how are you tonight? Good. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. When I talk deep like this, I can say anything and it'll sound good. I'm just letting you know. So, the reason why I'm here tonight is because I want to talk about music. Music of the 21st century. Now, we have some really great music out there, I'll be very honest. But somebody tell me, what's ever happened to, like, the good lyrical music, you know what I mean? Like, we have some good songs out there, but there are a couple with some weird lyrics. Just gonna be honest. So there's this song by Drake, right? And I'm pretty sure a lot of you know this song. I'ma just demonstrate what I mean. If she's writing after you ask her if she loves you, that doesn't make sense, right? Or is that just me? Well, regardless, so we're gonna talk about some smooth 1900s, 2000s music, you know what I mean? Oh yeah, throwback time. So back in the day, the musician would tell you exactly what he was feeling before he was in his feelings. Got that short, that corny joke? No? Any feelings? No? Thank you! I appreciate that. Alright. But back in the day, you had songs like this.
I was all alone. I was feeling very alone. I needed someone to. Thank you.
Instagram, like, you know, people do these days, so they give you some actual pickup lines, you know what I mean? So check this out.
Close your eyes, make a wish, and blow out the candle light. For tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate.
Teach you how to love, and not just for a short duration of time, but for a long time. Something long, everlasting, and pure. And that's something we all desire in life, and I think we should all appreciate that. So Brian McKnight once said,
"It's unbelievable that we can be together.
Why are you doing?
Okay, who's next? We're gonna have Shuri doing Indian classical.
What?
We're gonna have Shuri doing Indian classical dance, man! No!
Thank you.
then I stop breathing, but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. About a million. If you say something that you might even mean, it's hard to even think how much my touch is gonna need. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons.
I'm her favorite.
Okay. Next up, we have another magician. Matt, you want to show some more magic?
I've been thinking, and I think I stepped up my game. I want. Hey,
okay, so what are you going to do?
Just walk. She doesn't know who I am, bro. She's dumb. What's a preamp, bro? He ain't a magician.
All right, well, we have preamps.
Yeah.
Yeah. AKA Buzz. Follow him on his YouTube channel.
Use code creator buzz if you buy anything in Fortnite.
Use it!
Yes.
Okay.
I better get my payment for this.
Hi. How are you guys doing today? So actually, Miss Scott, can I use you for this trick? Can I borrow you for this trick real quick? Is different because every dollar bill has a unique serial number. Okay. Every dollar bill has a different serial number. Your dollar bill, Gabe's dollar bill, has a serial number too. Okay. Can you read that off to me real quick? Just one second. Show it to the camera, please. Okay. Read it right here. B, 5, 6, 2, 2, 7, 1, 58. Apple? Okay. All right. So that's the serial number, right? And there's only $1 bill that has that serial number, correct? And the one time work. Okay. Here's what I want you to do, okay? Watch carefully. Okay, watch carefully. Alright. Watch the dollar bill. I'm gonna fold it up. Watch. I'm gonna put it inside my fist. But to find the dollar bill, I'm going to use this deck of cards right here. That Josh man gave it to me. Okay. Now to find it, I don't have the dollar bill, correct? You don't have the bill. She doesn't have the bill. But someone in the audience does. And to find that exact dollar bill with the same serial number, I'm going to use this deck of cards. Okay. Now, I'm going to spread the cards out. Come on. You can pick out any card you want. And I can see it, it doesn't matter. Thank you.
What
is it? Okay. Five of hearts. Okay, now you picked the five R's, right? Let's just remember the number five. Okay, there are three sections right now. Okay, go to the three sections. Go ahead and pick out any section you want. First one? Okay, you picked five, right? The fifth person in the first row has your dollar bill. Let's walk out. What's your name? Vroom, nice to meet you, Priyansh. Okay. You have the dollar bill. You might have the dollar bill. It might be in your wallet. Or at you. It might be in your shoe. You know what? It is in your shoe. Take out your shoes. Take out the dollar bill, this guy. So hold up, open up the dollar bill and read the serial number.
Okay, next we're going to have Grace Souls. Some of you know her. She's amazing. She's very talented. She's going to do amazing. She's going to be singing. She's going to be singing She Used to Be Mine by Sarah Bareilles. Yeah. That's the book.
Thank you.
Give me the applause.
Can you do that?
Yeah, I was just about to say it could, you know. No, okay. But we don't have a guitar on stage, so we don't have, you know, we can't say it, so.
You want to try me?
No, we're good. Yes, Philip Chung. He's going to be... He's going to be performing again.
Ladies.
He's single.
Ladies.
And he's mine. He's mine.
Philip?
He's mine.
I love him
more, actually. And he loves me more, you know?
No, he doesn't. He likes me better.
I don't think so. I kind of see him every day. You
know, okay, well, I see him during show park. Did you get into show park? Thank you, Kiki.
No. I actually, you know, I auditioned once, but I wasn't really feeling it at the time, so. I got accepted, of course, but then I was just like, nah, this ain't for me, you know?
Oh, okay.
I got rejected.
Okay. It's cool. I still like Philip Bunsen.
I was drinking at the time. Okay, Philip Bunsen.
No, he likes him better.
So, Philip really actually, let's ask him, you know.
I know. He likes me better.
Yeah, okay.
You're just, it's okay.
Philip
Chung
singing a song for you by Donny Hathaway. He also loves you more.
He's using my mic though.
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs. I've made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. We're alone now, and I'm singing a song to you. Of me is what I hope to be. I treated you unfairly, but darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me, baby. Can't you see through me? Taught me so many secrets of a true love, withholding nothing. You came out in front and I was hiding. But now I'm so much better, and if my words don't come together, just listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there hiding. I love you in a place where there's no space or time.
to you. We're alone now, and I'm singing my song to you. Thank you.
Just saying.
Angel voice.
Let's give it up one more
time. Give it up, guys. Angel voice. If you can hear me backstage, we'll give down angel voice. And I know I'm your favorite.
Whatever. So, we're almost over.
What happens?
It's almost done.
Almost over, yes. This will be our last act. We're going to have a band playing.
Their own original song, actually, which is kind of exciting.
But we're getting set up at the moment. They have a lot of equipment, as you can see.
So we're going to do a little story time.
Story time? Take it away.
My story?
Your story. You said you had a story.
I do have a story.
Then say your story.
Well, for the past 2 days, I've been... Can you not? Thank you.
Sorry.
Past 2 days, I've been at an SCCLA conference. If you don't know what SCCLA is, it's a club at our school that deals with family consumer sciences like fashion and cooking. Do we have any SCCLA members in here today? Hell yeah. But we went to our competition. I got fourth overall in my competition.
If I went, I would have got first.
Okay, you know what? Thank you. Thank you. But there was actually a couple of activities that we had after our little conference and competition. And one of them was hypnosis. And I have seen like hypnosis shows, and I was like, this is not, you know, it's not really real. So, you know, we went, and you know, me and my advisor, Miss Santana, you guys are Miss Santana? So we went and we went in and we're like, whatever, like this is gonna be, ooh, he's gonna do some hand tricking. So, you know, he turned on his fancy light and he's like, listen to my voice. You're going into, and it's kind of creepy. Like, I was like, all right, you know, I'll relax, whatever, just stare at the little crystal ball, whatever he had. And I kid you not. He went in the count of three. You'll be asleep. 1, 2, 3. Snap his fingers, I'm out. I don't know what happened. I woke up, and he was standing in front of me, and I was on the stage. And I was like, and he was like, do you want me to Alicia Keys? And I was like, what? Do you want, it wasn't Alicia Keys. Miss Santana, here. Me, here. And I saw Alicia Keys. I don't know how he did it. I'm just saying, he better come and do like a thing here because you need to, I met Alicia Keys though. I met Alicia Keys. Like, it counts. It counts.
That's pretty wild.
That was a good story. I liked it.
I'm that you're gonna ask me to tell a story, and I'm really trying to think of a story because
yours are not as cool as mine.
I know. I'm.
Tell a story.
Go ahead.
Come here, brother.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm not sure. I'm gonna think. I'm gonna think from you. I'm not sure.
So back to this. We have the band, in the meantime, doing their original song, Attention.
You know, one time I fell in the toilet.
Just let me know. For 6 months, I've
I sat beside you while you're crying. And you too, something wrong, I was broken. How is it that you're always lying to me? And I can't get you out of my head. It happened all the time. Trying to get to take it, it's 17. Falling apart, got me down on my knees. And I know you are, and I think I can tell. Cause you don't let no one in.
And custodial staff for their assistance. We want to all thank you again for supporting the JFK Choirs, and we hope you get home safe. Good luck to you tonight.